For example, they examine the room thoroughly in order to look for the key. 为了找到这把钥匙，他们是彻底把这个房间检查了一遍。如果我们强调一个整体概念，我们把工作已经完全的完成了，这时候最好需要用词 completely, entirely, 或 fully。We have already finished the work completely. 如果同学们想强调特别，特别是 extremely, extremely, 他发现这个大箱子特别的重。He found the box extremely heavy. 那么除了这些常用的副词而外，请大家要留心注意如何运用 fairly。F-A-I-R-L-Y, fairly. 那么它和 very 相比，语义程度相差甚远。Fairly 强调一般般，而 very 语气程度很强烈，非常。For example, 一本还说得过去的书， A fairly good book. 但如果想表达为 a very good book, 那么它的含义表示一本非常不错的书。如何运用 rather?Rather 的语义程度接近于 fairly, 但是注意它和 fairly 在修饰形容词副词，特别是修饰形容词同时修饰名词的时候不定冠词的位置。一本还说得过去的书 A fairly good book, 但如果应用 rather 可以表达为 A rather good book, 也可以表达为 rather a good book, 而后者更为普遍。同时 rather 可以和副词 to 相搭配使用。 For example, The examination is rather too difficult for me. 这次考试对我来讲实在是太难了。 Quite, Q-U-I-T-E 这个词在使用的时候同学们要注意积累。我们可以说 quite right, quite wrong, quite mistaken, quite sure,而这个时候绝对不能换用 very. Now read of me. Quite right. Quite wrong. Quite mistaken. Quite sure. 在11课的第一段落当中，我们突出了这个副词的运用。Quite tolerant. 相当宽容的。那么请同学们注意第三行。Even really honest people. Honest. 真正诚实的 really honest. 再注意第七行，一特别爱管闲事的年轻警官 ，a particularly officious young custom officer. OK, are you clear about the adverbs? 那么同学们对于副词的应用一定要注意。Custom officers are quite tolerant these days, but they can still stop you when you are going through the green channel. The green channel refers to the custom office.那么这里的绿色通道就是指海关了。现在的海关官员往往相当的宽容，但是当你通过这个绿色通道的时候，他们仍可以拦截你。Even though you have nothing to declare, 那么即便是你没有什么东西可以申报。Even really honest people are often made to feel guilty. Are made to feel guilty.请同学们注意，这里动词不定式 to make, have, let, 以及感官性动词 see, hear, notice, feel, 用于主动语态，符合宾语不定式的 to 符号应该省略。但这种结构改为被动式时，不定式 to 的符号必须还原。For example,We heard someone come up the stairs. We heard someone come up the stairs. 我们听见有人上楼。Someone was heard to come up the stairs. Someone was heard to come up the stairs. So even really honest people are often made to feel guilty. 而甚至很诚实的人常常被弄得觉得有罪似的。The hardened professional smuggler, on the other hand,is never troubled by such feelings. On the other hand, 话锋一转, 那么强调而另一方面，那么它往往是与 on the one hand 搭配连用。For example, on the one hand, we could stay and help you, but on the other hand, it might be better if we went to help him instead. On the one hand, we could stay and help you. 一方面，我们能留下来帮你。But on the other hand, it might be better if we went to help him instead. 但是另一方面，我们去帮他可能会更好。On the other hand 之前可以加出 but, 使得这种转折的语味更加强烈。然而，在另一方面，那么那些老练的、有经验的走私犯们，却从来没有受过这种感觉的骚扰。Don't you think it's funny? I say, honest people are often made to feel guilty just because they are honest. But hardened professional smugglers have been used to the trouble. So, it means nothing to them. Even if he has 500 gold watches hidden in his suitcase,过去分词短语做定语修饰 watches， 即便是他有500块金表被藏在这个行李箱里。Now we can say even if or even though he has 500 gold watches that are hidden in his suitcase. When I returned from abroad recently, a particularly officious young custom officer.Clearly regarded me as a smuggler. I say, it was quite clear that a particular officious young custom officer regarded me as a smuggler. 显而易见，那么一位特别爱管闲事的年轻警官把我当作为走私犯了。And this is a specific example to show that honest peopleare often troubled by custom officers. Have you anything to declare?
你有什么需要申报的吗？
So we know, the custom officer wanted to know whether the writer had brought something which was forbidden, or something which should to pay import duty. The custom officer asked, looking me in the eye.
注意这个句式结构 looking me in the eye. 两眼直盯盯地注视着我。
Look somebody in the eye, 或者表达为 look somebody in the face.
也可以表达为 stare somebody in the eye, stare.
Of course they mean,Look directly at somebody,
直视某人，正眼看某人。
Now translate my sentence, please. I wonder whether you can use the verb phrase correctly. She looked him steadily in the face. She looked him steadily in the face.
她目不转睛地直视着他。
Not one of the men.Dared look him in the eye. Not one of the men dared look him in the eye.
没有一个敢正眼瞧他的。
No, I answered confidently. I say, I answered with confidence.
我自信地说没有。
Would you mind unlocking the suitcase, please? So we know. The custom officer was quite polite.
这位警官还是很有礼貌。
那用到了表达方式 Would you mind unlocking the suitcase, please?
那么请打开这只手提箱好吗？
注意 mind 后面的动名词形式的应用。